Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Great Engine Podcast. It's not really a podcast this time. It's actually a guessing game.
We're playing a game.
We did this once before, but it wasn't very professional.
No, it wasn't structured or professional at all.
Here's a song that I thought of. What do you think this is from? Oh, you got it wrong? Let me tell you and why I like it. This time, it's actually we have multiple choice answers, and we are...
We're doing whiteboards. We're writing down our answers.
Yep. So, I'm going to go first. We each have five songs from five different games, and we're just going to do it. All right?
Wait, real quick, that intro song, I'm curious. It sounded like it could have been Undertale or Inscription.
It is Undertale.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because it also sounded like it could have been the 2D part of Inscription. So I just had to ask.
All right. Here is your first song.
Okay, first song. I'm ready.
Your options are, I will let it continue playing. Your options are A, Mario Odyssey, B, Lego Racers 2, C, Terraria, or D, Subnautica. If you need me to recite those again, let me know.
Are we allowed to make comments as long as we don't say what our answer is?
Sure.
Okay. I have no idea. This is just going to be a straight up guess.
Okay.
I got to go. I'm listening to it. And I'm trying to go off of vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Because I've never played. Can you list the games off again?
Yes. A is Super Mario Odyssey.
Okay, I've played that.
B is Lego Racers 2.
I played that one, but only for like 10 minutes.
C is Terraria. And D is Subnautica 1. Okay.
I haven't played either of those games, so I just kind of have to go off of vibe here.
Go ahead and reveal them to the camera.
I don't know if you can...
I have C for Noah and D for Eric. Okay, I will tabulate scores now. That looks good. Okay. All right, boys. Go ahead and erase it. Okay.
This sounds familiar for some reason.
I know I've never heard this song, but I, like I said, going off of vibe, this sounds like something I've played.
Okay. Your options are A, Lego Island 2, B, Metal Gear Solid, C, Crash Bash, or D, Star Wars Super Bombad Racing.
Oh, I have no idea. Holy fuck.
Once again, your answers are A, Lego Island 2, B, Metal Gear Solid, C, Crash Bash, or D, Star Wars Super Bombad Racing.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, you may now reveal. Ooh, we matched up. We both think that it is Crash Bash. Let me tabulate scores. Are you ready for song 3? Options are A, Red Dead Redemption, B, Sly Cooper Thieves in Time, C, Super Mario Odyssey, or D, Cars the Video Game.
This has gotta be.
I think I know, but I'm not 100% sure. That's it. I gotta rewrite my letter. I'm sorry. That was terrible.
It's all right.
That was much better, but we're going with this. All right, ready?
All right, go ahead and reveal.
It's got to be
Red
Dead.
We have an A and a B.
I really think it's Sly Cooper.
Let me tabulate scores. Here is your fourth song.
This has like a racing vibe to me.
This is definitely 90s.
Oh, 100%.
Okay, here are your options. A, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, B, Nintendo Switch Sports, B, Rayman Legends, or D, Wii Sports Club.
What was B again?
Your options are A, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, B, Nintendo Switch Sports, C, Rayman Legends, and D, Wii Sports Club.
All right, I have my guess.
Oh, it's one or the other.
Yeah, I think I know what you're fighting between, and I'm fighting between the same two.
All right, got my answer.
All right, go ahead and reveal. We're both saying D.
What was your other one?
Okay, let me tabulate scores.
Nintendo Switch Sports.
B.
Oh, no, I was thinking Rayman, because it sounds 90s, and Rayman was definitely a lot bigger. Like,
if you listen to it, though, you can hear the Wii Sports theme in it. That was in the background, kind of going along.
Here is your fifth song, the final one from me.
Okay. Go ahead. Ooh, totally changing up the vibe here.
Mm-hmm. Your options are A, Kingdom Hearts 8, B, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, C, The Witcher 3, or D, Fallout 2.
It's probably super obvious what I'm writing, just from the movements of my hand.
Can you say them again?
I will. A, Kingdom Hearts 8. B, Assassin's Creed Valhalla. C, The Witcher 3. Or D, Fallout 2.
Okay. I got my answer. Same.
All right, go ahead and reveal, gentlemen.
Hey.
Ooh, two Bs.
For Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
Let me tabulate scores.
Witcher's a little more like high pitch kind of.
Yeah, I don't really get Witcher vibes from this, but we'll see.
Okay. It is now
Eric's turn.
Eric's turn.
Okay. Let us listen a little bit more. I'm getting like 80s, 90s from this, dude. This is like.
Uh huh.
All right. Like synth.
What are the options?
So your options are A.
Talk louder.
Your options are A, Wii Sports Resort, B, Wave Race 64, C, Dead or Alive 2, or D, Dead Island.
I know what I'm guessing.
All right, turn it down a little bit. Okay.
Got my answer.
All right, let us see. B.
A. My guess is B.
Yours? My guess is A. Okay, right. Next song.
Next song.
Hey, yo, Jim, man, won't you kick some of that, you know? This has got to be like old school Eminem.
Eminem.
I don't even believe we're together right now.
All right. All right. Tell story, what are our options?
Your options are A, Forza 4. B, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. C, Need for Speed Underground 2. Or D, NBA 2K13.
Can you say those one more time?
Yeah. A, Forza 4. B, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. C, Need for Speed Underground 2. Or D, NBA 2K13.
Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I have no fucking clue. This is just a shot in the wind, dude. Or shot in the dark, sorry.
The wind.
Shot in the wind. Who the fuck says that? All right, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
My guess is C.
My guess is B.
Need for Speed Underground.
I believe this is some kind of Grand Theft Auto.
Okay.
I'm thinking there's no way they got actual Eminem and Snoop Dogg for anything other than Grand Theft Auto.
I don't know, dude. Need for Speed used to have a lot of licensed music.
Did they?
Yeah.
All right. Song number 3.
All right.
What are the options?
Okay. Your options are A, Black Ops 1, B, Dark Souls, C, Skyrim, or D, Fable.
What are the options again?
A, Black Ops 1, B, Dark Souls, C is Skyrim, and D is Fable.
I'm not confident in my answer at all.
I'm not either. Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Ready, go.
I'm going to guess D, Fable.
I'm going to say A, Black Ops 1.
Okay.
That was my... I couldn't decide between A or D.
Tabulate your scores, my guy.
I just decided to go D.
All right. Song 4.
All right. I'm ready.
I'm going to look when you start writing. Be wise.
All right. A is Fable. B is Final Fantasy VII. C is Paper Mario. Paper Mario 64 specifically. And D is Dragon Quest IX. Do you want me to go again?
No. I got my answer. I know exactly what it is.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Ready.
D.
Dragon Quest IX.
Yeah, I knew after all of y'all's conversation, if Noah celebrates that much, you guys both hold that game in such high regard.
I totally gave that away, but I'm sorry, I got too excited.
I was thinking Paper Mario for a second, but I was like, once he said Dragon Quest IX, I was like, there's no way it's not that.
I know, I should have been more discreet. I just got too excited.
Last song from Eric.
All right, last song.
Turn it up a little bit.
It's like all the way up.
That's fine.
Okay.
All right. Your answers are A, Ratchet and Clank, B, Gex, C, Spyro 1, or D, Banjo and Kazooie.
Okay.
Can you read those again?
A, Ratchet and Clank, B, Gex, C is Spyro 1, and D is Banjo and Kazooie.
This is tough. One of the two answers is a red herring that are going on in my mind.
All right, ready?
Yep.
D.
C. Spyro 1.
You probably got it right because you played Spyro. I think it's D. For me, it was between Gex or Banjo and Kazooie.
Are you guys ready for the first song?
I am ready for the first song.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, I've heard this.
What are the answers, buddy?
Okay, your options are A, Elden Ring, B, Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, C, Witcher 3, and D, Darkest Dungeon.
Oh, dude. Oh, I know it's one of two, and I'm going to kick myself if I'm wrong.
All right, you guys both ready?
Yep.
I'm ready.
All right, go ahead and reveal your answers.
C. Song 2.
Song number 2.
Fight.
You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Your options are A, Call of Duty, Big Red 1, B, Battlefield Bad Company 2, C, Homefront, or D, Lost Planet 2.
Can you read them again?
Yes. A, Call of Duty, Big Red 1, B, Battlefield Bad Company 2, C, Homefront, D, Lost Planet 2.
Okay, shall we reveal?
You both ready?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and reveal.
I said A.
B.
A and B? Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, next one. This is song number 3.
This has got to be something from Sega.
Your options are...
Turn it down a little
bit. Oh, yeah, sorry, my bad. Okay, your options are A, Sonic and Knuckles, B, Flicky, C, Mega Man 2, or D, Sonic Pinball?
Oh, put you put two Sonics because you knew we would know it was one of them. I know exactly what vibe I'm getting from this.
I heard it and I'm like, that's a Sega game. Fuck you. I don't know.
No. I love that for me. The pizza guy's delivering to the wrong house currently.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
All right.
I guess we'll hold on a second. Yeah, we'll have to hold on a second. The pizza guy is currently delivering to the wrong house. So how have you been, Eric?
I am existing. Dude, it's rough out there.
Dude, it do be like that sometimes. You guys ready to reveal?
I'm ready to reveal. I think it's D, Sonic Pinball.
It's right. That or A.
Song number 4. You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go.
I feel like I know what this is from.
You might. All right, your options are A, Metal Gear Solid 2, B, Wind Waker, C, Elder Scrolls Morrowind, or D, Hunt Showdown.
Yeah, that sounds like Solid Snake, for sure. That little... Mm-hmm. Yeah. No. That's him sneaking around.
Yeah. His little sneaky tiptoes, bro.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, you guys, all right, go ahead and reveal.
B.
B.
B. Both of you were guessing B. All right, last song. Are you guys ready for song number 5?
I'm freaking ready, dude.
All right.
Oh, this is good.
This sounds pretty cool. I like this song. I don't know what it's from, though. It's pretty cool. You can turn it up a little bit. I want to hear the bass in my ears. What are the options, brother?
Your options are A, Crysis 2, B, Black Ops 4, C, Half-Life 2, or D, Mass Effect 3.
I got this in the bag, brother.
Got this in the bag. All right, you guys ready to reveal?
Oh, yeah.
All right, go ahead and reveal.
D. A, Crysis 2.
What?
A and D? Okay, I think Simon guessed A. Eric guessed D. All right.
All right, gentlemen. Now what we're going to do is we are going to go around the table. I'm going to play each of my songs, and I'm going to tell you what they were.
I'm really curious. I really want to know how many I got right.
Here we go. Ready?
All right.
The first song.
I don't remember what I guessed.
Here. Your options were Super Mario Odyssey, LEGO Racers 2, Terraria, and Subnautica. This is Lake Lamode, underwater theme from Super Mario Odyssey.
Fuck. I guess Terraria on that one.
I guess Subnautica.
Dude, I was way off.
This song, number 2. Your options were A, LEGO Island 2, B, Metal Gear Solid, C, Crash Bash, and D, Star Wars Super Bombad Racing. This is Beach Ball from the Crash Bash OST.
I know, I got that one right. I guessed Crash
Bash. I think both
Bash.
Of you did.
I guessed Crash.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
It had that, like, bass line of a Crash song.
Mm-hmm.
Red Dead.
Oh, and I guessed Sly Cooper Thieves in Time.
You did.
Who was right?
Okay, your options were Red Dead Redemption 1, Sly Cooper Thieves in Time, C, Mario Odyssey, and D, Cars the Video Game. This song is Cooper for Hire from Sly Cooper Thieves in Time.
I knew it. I knew it, dude.
All right.
I wasn't...
I like this, whatever.
Song 4.
No, yeah, this is dope.
Your options were Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, B, Nintendo Switch Sports, C, Rayman Legends, and D, Wii Sports Club.
Oh, right. I guessed Club.
This is Me Select from Wii Sports Club.
Okay, hell yeah.
It's a banger for sure. And then lastly,
Oh, this was the one I was like super unsure about.
Mm-hmm. It's a good song. Your options were Kingdom Hearts 8, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, The Witcher 3, or Fallout 2. This song is The Sceptered Isle from Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
Okay, yeah, I got mm-hmm. that one right.
Okay. Four. Run us through the options first for okay. fun.
So your options here were Wii Sports Resort, Wave Race 64, Dead or Alive 2, or Dead Island.
Oh, right. I guessed Wave Race on this one.
Start with the song title. That's more ominous.
And the title for this is the Wave Race opening theme.
Well, there's that.
There it is.
I got that
Wave
wrong.
Race.
All right, this one, I'm actually really shocked by this one.
So I got Wave Race.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one for me.
Your options on this one were Forza 4, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Need for Speed Underground 2, and NBA 2K13.
Mm-hmm.
Look, they got licensed music for Need for Speed Underground 2, baby.
No way.
Really? I got it right? Yeah. Dude, that was...
Wow.
Dude, I was totally guessing. That's what it was. I knew Need for Speed had a lot of licensed music, so I was like, I'm just going to go for it.
This had such a Grand Theft Auto vibe. I was like, this has to play on the radio.
Yeah.
I guess not.
Well, they have radios in this game, too.
Yeah.
The best Need for Speed game, anyway. All right.
That's two for me.
This one. Your answers could have been Black Ops 1, Dark Souls, Skyrim, or Fable.
What was the right answer?
Start with the song name.
Oh, right. Song name. Sorry.
One of these is not like the other. And the answer was the Black Ops main menu.
I knew it,
dude. Oh, it was
the
main menu. I thought it was zombies.
No, this is the main menu.
Okay.
I can only remember the multiplayer menu theme for Black Ops, so that's why I was thrown off.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is the main menu.
All right. Hit us with the next one.
I've never played Fable, so that's why I just was like, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And then...
I think we know this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A, Fable. B, Final Fantasy VII. C is Paper Mario, and D is Dragon Quest IX.
Dragon Quest IX.
The Observatory theme.
Observatory cool. from Dragon Quest IX.
I was
Quest
shocked
IX.
That you would get it that quick, because you're like, hey, man, screw JRPGs.
Oh, I love Dragon Quest IX. I used to be huge. I just don't have the patience for JRPGs anymore. Mm-hmm. I used to love them.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that one was easy, I guess.
Yeah, we both got a point on that one.
All right. This one... Your answers were A, Ratchet and Clank, B, Gex, C, Spyro 1, and D, Banjo and Kazooie.
I know I got this one right.
Yeah. Noah definitely got it.
And yeah, Spyro.
Mm-hmm. Hell yes.
So what were the final tabulated scores between the two of us?
So Simon with 2 and Noah with 4.
Oh my God. Hell yeah, baby. Almost at
8 already.
Hell yeah.
Eric, we got some catching up to do here.
Seriously.
If I got them all right, I would still lose to Noah, so that's pretty sweet.
Y'all picked games that I knew. All right. First song. This was the first song. Your options for this song were A, Elden Ring, B, Twilight Princess, C, Witcher 3, and D, Darkest Dungeon. The song... is called Silver is for Monsters, and it's from Witcher 3.
I definitely
got that one correct.
Oh, hell yeah.
I know Twilight Princess back, like, the back of my hand. I was like, nah, it ain't that one.
Yeah, I was like, this is so totally a Witcher song. There's no way it's not.
All right, the second one. This was your second song. Your options were A, Call of Duty Big Red 1, B, Battlefield Bad Company 2, C, Homefront, and D, Lost Planet 2. This is the main menu theme for Lost Planet 2.
Fuck. Are you serious?
Eric, you guessed Battlefield Bad Company 2, and Simon, you guessed Call of Duty Big Red 1.
Yeah.
So
he actually fully fooled us. That is crazy.
All right, third song.
This was a toss-up.
Yeah. So this song...
I got pinball vibes from some of the chords in the background. Sounds like a pinball machine.
So your options were A, Sonic and Knuckles, B, Flicky, C, Mega Man 2, and D, Sonic Pinball. This is the main menu theme of Sonic and Knuckles.
God
Eric got that one right.
It sounds like pinball, but then again, all of Sonic does, because he is a fucking pinball.
All right, and that was the third song, so this is the fourth one. And we shouldn't even need to go over this one, but I will. Your options were A, Metal Gear Solid 2, B, Wind Waker, C, Elder Scrolls Morrowind, and D, Hunt Showdown. The answer is it's the Forsaken Fortress intro from The Wind Waker. You both got that one correct.
I knew it just based on once the high notes came in. I was like, that's some Zelda shit, man.
Yeah. Oh, no, yeah. No, as soon as the... I was hoping you guys would both guess before the high notes because I knew the high notes gave it away.
Nah, you think we ain't going to wait that shit out?
I didn't know.
Yeah, because if you stopped it right here, I would have been like...
Yeah, but there's no stopsies.
Yeah, no stopsies.
There's...
See,
yeah, right there.
Those little toots give it away. All right, fifth and final song was this one. Your options were A, Crysis 2, B, Black Ops 4, C, Half-Life 2, and D, Mass Effect 3.
Yeah.
This is the epilogue for Crysis 2.
Yes, I knew I got it.
You guessed Mass Effect 3, so you got it.
Dang it.
That's a big yikes.
It's a big yikes?
I think Noah took the biggest gamer dub.
Biggest gamer dub, baby!
Eric with 6, me with 5, Noah with 8.
That's right, baby. I know my video game songs. Or I just guessed well enough.
All right. So if you guys want us to do this again, freaking let us know, dude. Leave a comment if you want us to do this again. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. All right. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Go check out Grid Engine, the main channel, or Casting Out, the podcast channel. We're on that set right now. And, if you want to have Eric back, leave a comment regarding that as well.
Yeah.
So,
if you want Eric to come back, comment, Daddy Eric, please come.
Yes. All right. We're going to let the sweet music of Toby Fox see us out.
All